Hey guys, how you all doing? So today I have a small video for you which will also be very helpful for those guys who are trying to buy bags and boards for their comic collection. And I fell prey to one of the offers that recently came up on this site, which is the comic book store, where I saw for the first time in India bags and boards being available for very cheap price, right? I ordered some, I think 200 bags and 200 boards for some 400 odd rupees, which at that time I felt fantastic, because the images they were showing in that site was also, they showed BCW bags, and so I expected the quality of the boards to be as good as well. Although I was surprised at the price, right? How, because they said that they have tied up with DC, Marvel and the like, so I thought maybe they are getting it from overseas and then they're making it available for cheap and that's how they're selling. But to my surprise, today when I opened the packet, and first of all the packet itself was in a very bad condition, I'll show you for that later. What I found was the bags and boards that came were of this quality. Now this quality, when I say, it's a very very low standard, it's just a cardboard board, right? It's that's just it, right? I don't see it being an acidic kind of board. I don't think seeing this being able to protect any of my valuable comics, right? The only thing I can do, for me it's kind of like scrap. The only thing which I can do for this is to put those comics which, for say, in given an option, I would not have bagged or boarded. Maybe those I will consider putting into this, right? And it doesn't just stop with the boards. I have a classic example of this. Now, when you have a proper bag and board, which I have here, and this is one of my favorite comics, so I kept it properly. The quality of the board is brilliant, right? It's a non-acidic kind of board that you have here, as well as the cover itself is a premium cover. I know because I buy them. It's a BCW kind of cover. Compare and contrast that with the cover that came with from this comic book store, right? One, you could see the quality of the board is bad, it's not great. And the covers which came are of this quality, right? It's a low grade cover. These are the kind of covers they use for packing stuff in the retail stores and all, right? So it's those kind of covers. So I don't see any high quality thing in it. So typically what they've done is they have maybe tied up with a manufacturer in India and got these boards made at a very cheap rate, and you could see in what condition they are in, and then they simply got this low grade covers as well. So it's just, I mean, I'm not saying that it's bad that they did it, it's just that for people who are looking for buying a high grade bags and boards and going to comic book store expecting that to be in the same quality as, let's say, a BCW bags that are there in Amazon, please don't go there expecting it. And when I say poor quality, the moment I was putting this comic inside this, right, I was just trying for one comic, it started tearing, right? So this cover has torn off, if you guys can see, right? So it is not something which you can reuse multiple times, right? And even if I may still go ahead and keep this book inside this cover, but still, the moment it's now torn open, the air will enter, the moisture will enter. So it's nothing different than me keeping this comic as is, right? Versus putting it in the cover. The only thing is it looks better in the cover. That's the only other part. And other sad part is they send all these covers in this mode, right? Basically, it's all bent. So every time I put a comic, I could see a crease mark on that cover, which is absolutely terrible. So many things going negative. Still, like I said earlier, for those guys looking for a very cheap option to store some of their comics, go ahead and buy it. But, and this was the cover in which they had sent it. Simply no packing other than that. They just put this boards inside it and this packet inside it and just send it across, right? So packaging was pathetic, boards are pathetic, and covers are pathetic, right? pathetic in the sense what I expected and what was delivered. That's why I call it pathetic. I expected something like this. I mean, not the comic, the bags and boards to be of this quality. And what came out was a shade of what that was. So that's a quick... And I ordered lots of boards, right? I thought it was a great opportunity for me to get some boards because there are a lot of comics lying waste without bags and boards. And I finally thought, let me just put a board onto it. Let me just keep them all in a great shape. So imagine the number of this stuff that is now with me. And on top of that, this one. So yeah, lesson well learned. By me, not to expect any brand to just give away stuff, high quality stuff for cheap prices in India, not going to happen. But yeah, for all those guys who are planning to buy these bags and boards from comic book store, let this be a revelation to you, and so that next time you order, you at least know what to expect and you are not as surprised as I am. So that's it. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye bye.